Hi, my name is Zach. I'm one of the estimators here at ASAP Fence and Gates. Just wanted to take a moment to go over a few things to get you prepared for your upcoming fence estimate. First, if you have a survey of your property, it'd be extremely helpful to have that on hand for your estimator when they arrive, just so we're able to locate your lot lines and measurements and give you that accurate quote. Also, if you are in an HOA, and knowing those requirements, whether it be fence height, style, or how many gates you're going to need on this fence line. Second, we do require a clear fence line for install, so that means any tree limbs or foliage must be cleared away prior to your install date. Another thing to consider if you're not in HOA is the fence style that you prefer, whether that be vinyl, chain link, wood, or aluminum. We do it all, so you can ask your estimator the differences between all materials and the benefits that each of them have. Also, how many gates you might need on this fence line. If you do have a trailer or a boat, or you need regular access into your backyard, a double gate may be the best option for you. And we can do multiple sizes of double gates. If that's not a problem for you, single gate might be the way to go. Either one on one side of the house or one on each. Again, these are just a few things to get you prepared for your upcoming estimate. I look forward to meeting with you and helping you pick out your new fence.